My mom once told me years ago, once you find somebody who loves you and makes your whole life happy, that's the one you should be with. And that's how I knew. I fell for you so easily on our first date. Your charm, your joyful laughter, and even hit my soft spot with your sweet voice.
Many of you may know, but Melissa and Daniel were brought together 3.5 years ago right here in LA. They fell in love as overworked and sleep-deprived students and residents of medicine, and together they have grown that love through a shared life of commitment.
Although I always wanted to have 2 doctorate Majas in the family, I am thrilled to have 2 Dr. Kwans instead. I wish you guys a lifetime of love, laughter, and happiness. I can't wait to raise kids in San Francisco with you. May Cooper and Josephine be the best of friends forever.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. 'Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare.
I remember being really, really lonely and exhausted, and just half joking to you that maybe I should just quit medicine. But by the grace of the electronic tablet, you were there for me every single night in two-dimensional form, listening to my suffering and my struggles while probably going through your own and a program much tougher than mine.
'Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance.
Let me not forget to thank the parents of Melissa, Angelina and Albert, for accepting my son to their family.
I'd like to make myself believe the planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather.
Instead, I heard a story of how he lost his wallet, drove around the island looking for it, and then I had to go to the TSA office to get an exemption to fly back to the mainland. And when I found out they were still together, I realized that Melissa had more than agreed to marry him at this point. And I told Daniel that day that she's a keeper. So even though I'm an only child, you're someone who I call a brother. When people ask me what the best part of medical school was, I say that I got to spend all of it with you. Thank you for 8 years of friendship and counting. I'm honored to be your best man.
To 10 million fireflies, I'm weird 'cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they say.
To MD, I have high hopes for where your guys' relationship takes you and others around you. From your guys' simpler gifts, like homemade pasta and drinks, may your marriage and relationship continue to be tender and firm. I love you both so much.
One thing that I like best is this. Each day, look for something to be thankful for in each other. Daniel and Melissa, may your life together be filled with love and laughter.
The meaning of those 3 words has become readily apparent over the course of our relationship. Love means dealing with the poor connection sign on FaceTime for over 3 years when all I wanted was to see your face. Love means driving for 6 to 7 hours straight between Los Angeles and San Francisco to spend a weekend together.
I promise to keep track of my wallet, keys, and phone at all times. I promise to not honk at slow cars that are driving the passing lane, although we all know they're committing a grave sin.
Yeah. time together. And although much of that time has been spent physically apart, I've always felt a strong and deep connection to you as my partner and best friend.
I promise to grow old with you and adopt many dozens of dogs, only from rescue shelters.
Now, by the power vested in me, it is my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. You may now kiss.